The new iPhone 12 is just amazing in so many ways. We've had a lot fun using it thus far. Recently, we ran into an issue like this. When simply turning it on, it got itself into a random boot loop like this, with an Apple logo flashing on the black screen. We've tried to fix it with the methods in this video, and managed to get it working again. Here I'd like to share the whole experience with your guys. Let's jump in. At first we tried the force restart since it doesn't require a computer. For iPhone 12, is press and quickly release the volume up button, then press and quickly release the volume down button, then press and hold the side button till Apple logo comes up. Okay, it doesn't seem to work, let's move on to the next one. Update or restore iPhone using iTunes. If you have difficulty using iTunes, skip ahead to the next solution, repair iOS with ReiBoot. So once you launched it, attach your phone into the computer. Then set it into recovery mode. For iPhone 12, is press and quickly release the volume up button, then press and quickly release the volume down button, then press and hold the side button till you see the connect to computer icon. Once recognized, iTunes will say you need an update or restore. If you prefer not to lose any stuff on your iPhone, go on with the update. iTunes will update your phone to the latest iOS, hit update again to confirm. iTunes is downloading the firmware at this point. Once it completed, your device will go through the update process. For an issue like Bootloop, the regular update might not work. In that case, iTunes will pop up error codes, and then says you must restore your phone to factory settings. If you don't want something like that happen to your device, here is the third option that worked in our case, which is repair iOS with ReiBoot. You'll find the link in the description below if you'd like to download. So after you installed it, make sure your device is still attached and in recovery mode. Then head over to the repair operating system section. Then fix now. Here you'll get the latest iOS 14 firmware for your device, go on and hit download. Once done, we can launch the repair. ReiBoot will take a few minutes to repair your device, make sure you are on a good network, and keep the device connected during the entire process. Well done, now you can see the device has got back to the home screen. You can see all your data are still there. The repair feature requires a license for ReiBoot, here are all the plans for you. That's it, thanks for watching. See you in the next video.